As the WSU Modernization team prepares to implement Workday into many of our everyday processes, we want to take a moment to review some of the changes you can expect to see. Today's topic, payroll. Let's look at one example of one of our payroll processes. Kelsey here is a new employee, and she just submitted some important direct deposit information to payroll. Uh-oh, she realizes she's made an error. Looks like she'll need to walk all the way over to payroll services to clear things up. All's well. Now for the walk back. Now, let's show how Workday will simplify this process. Though we're not exactly sure what it'll look like yet, with Workday, Kelsey will be able to submit and adjust certain payroll documents all with the click of a button. That's right, Kelsey. Workday will likely make our payroll processes more timely and efficient. To find out more about the ways in which Workday will improve things, visit modernization.wsu.edu today. Go Cougs!